Happy birthday, we got you something.
I think I know what it is. An iPhone 14.
Colored pencils.
Really?
Honey, they're magic pencils.
Right.
Class, write this down.
Purple power unlocked.
Hey babe, do you mind if we take a rain check on our date this week?
Are you nervous?
What? No, of course not.
Are you hiding something from me?
Crap, I can't do this anymore. I cheated on you, okay? I'm sorry.
I feel so bad you and your boyfriend broke up.
This tells me people's emotions. You're not sad.
I don't know what you're talking about.
She was jealous of us. I knew it. Hey, where's Mom?
She's outside with Coco giving her a lecture about listening.
Coco, when Mommy says stop, you say okay.
It's just a baby.
Mom, you might not want to talk to her right now.
But you still had to say okay, Mom.
It's just a baby.
I think today I'm going to go with red.
Red power unlocked.
I get to see people's ages. Well, this'll be interesting.
Hey, good morning, girlie. You're 20? What? How did you find out?
Never mind that, but why are you still in high school?
I failed. I got held back.
Hey, it's okay. Your secret is safe with me.
Hey, I'm new. Is it cool if I sit here?
Yeah, of course.
Thanks.
So, how old are you?
Me? Oh, I just turned 17 about like 2 months ago.
Psst, hey, what? Do you believe in vampires?
No, why?
Because I think I'm sitting next to one.
Huh? You're funny.
I'm telling you, he's 100 years old.
Can you watch my bag? I gotta use the restroom.
Yeah, sure. See, he's...
Girl, what are you doing?
Looking for evidence.
Ew, what is that?
I think this is...
What the hell, dude? What are you doing with my stuff? What are you doing with my stuff?
Well, I think the better question is, what are you doing with this?
That's for my lunch. It's strawberry jam.
Oh!
Can I have my stuff back?
Yeah, sorry. Yesterday's power was kind of a disaster, so today I think I'm gonna go with green.
Green power unlocked.
Let's hope this power helps me figure out if that guy is a vampire or not. Hey, so I just wanted to apologize about yesterday.
You're good. I actually think you're kind of cute.
How old did you say you were again?
17. I'm throwing a party tonight. Wanna come?
Yeah, sure. I would love that.
Sweet. I'll airdrop you my address. Hey, you made it.
Yeah, but where is everyone?
They're on their way. Hey, Mom, this is the girl I was telling you about.
Ooh, she looks beautifully delicious.
Stop it.
Really? I could just eat you.
Oh no.
Try my punch, darling. The flavor is to die for.
Get back. I'm leaving.
Wait.
I have two vampires after me. This calls for some extreme powers. What would happen if I just picked all of them?
Are you sure you want to combine all the pencil's power?
I have to.
Wish mode activated.
There you are. Please, don't be scared. I know you know I'm a vampire, and I'm sorry about lying about the party.
Your mom was trying to kill me.
I was just trying to hang out with you alone. I didn't realize she was going to act like that. She has bloodlust. I wish you were a vampire so you could understand.
Wish granted.
What just happened?
I think you just turned me into a vampire.
How is that even possible?
Because I have a secret too, okay? I have magic colored pencils, and I think you just used the last of their power.
You don't have to worry about my mom killing you anymore.
Thank you, because that makes me feel so much better.
Hey, since I did this to you, I promise I'll protect you. I'll teach you how to be a great vampire. Sweetheart, meet my new wife.
Hello, dear.
She's just about to get her words for the day.
Really? Well, how much did you get?
Three.
That's weird. She usually gets way more words than that.
How many words today, dear? Oh, how awful. And at your father's funeral, too. You should use them to say something to him.
I'll miss you, Daddy.
It's that time again. Time to see how many words you got. Oh, four again.
I want a notebook.
We've been over this. That would be a waste of paper. And you're foolish to use up your words so quickly. It's probably best you don't speak, dear.
My queen, how is she to meet a prince if she cannot speak?
Well, that's just it. She won't be able to meet one.
Princess, we heard there's a prince that wants to meet you at the ball today.
Ladies, we do not gossip in this castle. And I can assure you, that's not true.
Don't worry, princess. You look great. You're ready for the ball. You're going to make such a beautiful queen someday.
Queen? She can never be queen.
Why not?
Because she hardly ever gets any words. How can she rule a kingdom with no words?
At 18, she's supposed to take the throne.
Absolutely not. It's bad enough she's a silent princess. Imagine having a silent queen.
Hello, princess. How was your day today? Oh, no words, huh? I find it better when women don't speak anyways. Care to dance? Oh, what was that for? Excuse me, princess. I saw what you did back there. I thought it was great. I can't stand that prince. But actually, there's something I wanted to talk to you about, maybe in private. It's about your
Excuse
work.
Me, it's past her bedtime. Come along. I don't ever want to see you around that prince again. He's not to be trusted. How many words today? How many did you get?
4 again.
Well, might as well use them up right now. Oh, don't be stubborn. Just say something.
I will be queen.
How dare you talk to me like that? You need to learn respect. You shall not leave this room for 2 days.
I'm sorry, princess. We cannot open the door.
Princess, can you hear me? I don't think this is her room.
Help.
Oh, princess, hey. I can't believe I found you. I also can't believe I climbed up this tower.
Can I come inside?
Right, sorry. First things first, I want to give you some words.
I know it's illegal, but you deserve to speak.
Thank you.
Look, there's no easy way to tell you this. I think the queen is taking your words.
What?
Yeah, but worse than that, I think she's trying to have you killed.
Open the door, I need to check on her. Hurry up, open the door.
You have to go, climb out the window.
Be careful.
Just thought I'd check on you. Has anyone brought you any food yet? Well, you must be starving. I'll have the chefs make you something special.
Here you are, dear.
What? It's your favorite. Why won't you eat?
You're trying to poison me.
How did you... Who gave you words?
My queen, we caught a boy trying to climb down the castle.
No.
Oh, so it was a boy who gave you words. Lock him up.
No, please. He was just trying to help me.
That's enough out of you. Take him to the dungeon. It's illegal to transfer words to someone else.
Yes, Your Majesty.
I know that you want me gone.
Really? Took you long enough?
Well, you're not going to get away with it because I'm going to expose you to...
What's that, dear? I can't hear you. You see, I found a way to take your words.
The time has come.
No one can hear you.
In life, you must take what's rightfully yours.
You see, since you're royal blood and I'm not, you're to take the throne at 18. And we can't have that happening, now can we?
Poor, helpless princess should have just eaten the food. After all, that's how I got rid of your father.
What, you didn't think he just mysteriously passed away, did you? Oh! You little-
Hey, get away from her!
Who set you free?
That would be me. The prince told me of your evil plan. Looks like he was right. Here, princess.
That's illegal.
So is trying to kill the princess. You are no longer queen.
Would you like to take her words?
No!
You had infinite words, yet you were still taking words from me? Take her away.
Congrats on becoming queen.
Thank you for everything, and I know this might sound kind of silly, but I feel like you and I are meant to be together.
Actually, you took the words right out of my mouth.
$2 million or a pencil. Who in their right mind would ever pick-
Tad, you're it!
Pencil selected.
Sorry.
You're done. You're done. I could have been rich, I could have been buying myself a new Tesla right now, but instead I'm stuck with this freaking mechanical pencil.
Today I want you all to write about something you wish would happen to you.
Might as well put this to some use. I wish that I was famous, and everyone wanted my autograph. I'm all done, Mr. Peters.
Bree, is it really you?
Yeah, it's really me.
Ah! Guys, she's over here!
So I'm pretty sure this thing is magic, and I just made all of you guys think that I'm famous.
Can I please get your autograph?
No, I was here first!
Okay, time to fix this. Can I have that paper back?
I'm just gonna erase everything.
Whoa, it actually worked. Oh, this is gonna be so much fun.
Can I please borrow your pencil?
So, can I borrow it? You know what? It's actually broken.
I just saw you using it.
Well, my answer is no.
Whatever. This is why no one likes you.
Ugh. Let's see how popular she is after this.
Jessica trips in front of her crush.
Hey, Joshua!
Dude, she just tripped on air.
I'm so thirsty. Wait, what if I just... A water bottle appeared in my hand. No way! So basically, I can have whatever I want. I just have to write it down. I don't feel like walking home today, so what if Tom Holland picked me up from school today?
Hey, what's up, guys? I'm Tom Holland.
Bye! I better put this in my pocket. Oh my gosh, Mom, I think my pocket had a hole in it. Please tell me you saw my pencil.
I think your sister got it, honey. She's upstairs drawing with it.
What? Lily, do you have my pencil?
Yeah, but I'm just borrowing it so I can write you a birthday card.
Give it back.
Wait, I'm drawing you as a princess with a really cute pink rose in your hand. See? That's just how I imagined it.
Lily, listen, I'm gonna need that back now.
Is this pencil magic?
Of course not.
Let me see about that.
Lily, don't you...
My sister couldn't speak. No way, this is so cool. Okay, she can speak again.
Lily, that pencil isn't a toy.
You never share anything with me. I'm telling Mom.
Why are you being mean to Lily?
I am not being mean to her. She literally stole my birthday gift.
You wouldn't have even gotten the pencil if it wasn't for me.
Oh yeah? Well, watch what I'm gonna do now, smart mouth.
Wait, what are you writing?
My sister disappeared.
What? No!
Lily? Where did she just go? Is that pencil magic?
No.
Make her reappear.
Do I have to?
She is your sister. You bring her back right now or you're grounded.
Or I could just make you forget this ever happened.
That is it. Hey, this thing's power has gone to your head. I'm taking it away from you.
No, Mom, please. I'll bring her back.
I'll do it myself. Lily reappeared.
Don't talk to me ever again.
Pencil's magic expires in 1 hour.
1 hour? But I haven't even done anything fun yet. That's it. I have to steal that pencil back. She really needs to stop hiding stuff in her makeup bag. Hey.
Go away!
Lily, look, I'm sorry I made you disappear. Where did you even go when it happened?
Yeah, like you care.
Listen, this pencil is about to run out of magic. So what do you say you and I make a list of things that we want, and I'll write down whatever you say.
You do that? Can I write down stuff too?
Alright, fine, but we gotta hurry, because we only have like 5 minutes left.
We only have 4 minutes left.
Write down the pencil never runs out of magic.
Oh yeah, good idea.
Air, that is not allowed.
Oh, come on.
Hurry up and write stuff down then.
Okay, okay.
10 seconds left. Let me write the last thing.
Write fast.
I'm done.
Pencil deactivated.
I think we did pretty well with the time that we had left. I mean, I'm now a multimillionaire, I can get free Chick-fil-A whenever I want, and I got this little guy. Do you think Mom's gonna get mad at us for all this stuff?
No, I think the last thing I wrote is gonna distract her a lot.
Oh yeah, what did you wish for? Let me guess, a lifetime supply of candy?
No, that wasn't what I wrote down exactly.
Do you want to tell me why I woke up from my nap and had a baby bump all of a sudden?
Lily, you didn't.
What? I just really wanted a little baby brother, that's all.
Well, it looks like you're gonna get your wish because this is just a regular pencil now.
And the baby is due tomorrow.
What? Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105. Honey!
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Hi, girlie.
Oh, hi, girls.
What kind of bag is that?
Oh, this? It's a designer Gucci bag.
Is that a Ross tag?
This? I just put that on there so people wouldn't steal it.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No!
You're being sus. My daddy's in charge of these scores, and I'm gonna have him make yours public.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
Oh boy.
What are we gonna do? 5% is like peasant material.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this.
The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
You two lied to me?
Yes, because we didn't want you to worry.
About what?
Recently, some bad men threatened to take you away from us if we didn't pay them billions.
And you listened to them?
I had to.
Daddy, I would think you would know better.
This isn't a joke, Pumpkin. I know these men. They would really come for you.
Enough. Have they received the money?
The transfer is still pending, but this is why our score is so low.
Cancel that transfer.
If I do that, they're gonna get really upset.
Cancel it right now, Daddy, or I'm gonna scream.
Okay, all right. It's canceled.
We have 100%? I can't wait to show the girls.
It's not safe for you to be out in public right now.
Daddy, I will be fine. Just hire me some bodyguards.
Your score is going public in 3, 2...
What?
You have 100%?
Aw, and it looks like you both are only in the 90s.
Miss, we need to get you out of here. We have a code red.
Who's that man behind you?
Brooke, run!
Todd! How dare you? He was my favorite bodyguard.
Are you Brooke Evans?
No.
Take a...
Let me go, you jerks!
Read this.
I am not reading that.
Yes, you will.
Hi, Daddy. This is Brookie. Unfortunately, I have been kidnapped, and... I'm sorry, can we cut? The lighting is just so bad.
Just read the script!
Okay, jeez. Hi, Daddy. They are saying that they want 1.2... I can't read that.
Ugh.
What? I don't have my contacts.
All right, that's enough.
Ow.
Send us the money or you're not going to see her again.
You better not have ripped out my hair.
Be quiet or we're going to get the duct tape.
I'm hungry. Can you guys get me some Starbucks or something?
Who do you think we are, Uber Eats?
Back to being a peasant. Okay, guys, they transferred the money. Now let me go.
Change of plans. We'll bring in you to a new location.
But that wasn't the deal.
Someone else gave us a better offer for you. Hey, Brooke.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. They're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL.
What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him...
Yes, Todd, get them. And this is why Todd is my favorite bodyguard.
Here she is, Mr. Evans. Honey, are you okay?
Oh, it was awful. They wouldn't buy me Starbucks, and they made me record videos in horrible lighting. But we're rich again, so everything's fine.
No, sweetheart, we realize you need some discipline.
Yep.
You should have listened to us.
Ugh, you guys are annoying me.
Talk like that again, and you're going to boarding school.
No, I'm sorry.
You're gonna treat us with respect.
All right, I will.
Hey, I just wanted to say I'm glad you're safe.
Thanks, Todd. Oh my gosh, the reception here is literal trash.
We're in the mountains, what do you expect? Besides, I want us to enjoy nature. Your Instagram and TikTok can wait.
Well, now you sound like Mom.
Shut up and help me come on back.
That's not funny, Nikki.
What are you talking about?
Would you stop playing dumb? This isn't funny. You put fake blood all over the bathroom.
I didn't do that.
Stop it, you're creeping me out. I'm being serious.
I am being serious. I didn't do it.
So that was real blood?
What the hell was that?
I don't know, okay, but I think that we need to...
Shit, I thought I heard somebody.
Who are you? How did you even...
Shh, keep your voices down. There's a bunch of them out there right now.
A bunch of what?
There are creatures that come out at night here.
Creatures? What do you mean by creatures?
It's hard to describe them. They're like nothing you've ever seen before.
No, this is insanity. Nikki, come on, we're leaving.
No, no. Nobody's going anywhere. It's not safe out there.
Let us see for ourselves.
Shh! I'm telling you, they're out there.
If you tell us to shush one more time, I swear I'm gonna...
Found us.
What do we do?
They're attracted to darkness. You can make this place bright enough, maybe they'll stay away.
How do you know that?
Nessa, come on, let's just do what he says.
Okay. Okay, I think that's all the lights in the house.
Where did the guy go?
I don't know, he was right there. Whoa, wait, what is this?
Who's that a picture of?
Some girl, look.
Witness, there's more pictures on the floor.
Oh my gosh, there is. And they're all of girls.
Oh my god, is this a picture of us?
Nikki? Nikki, where are you? Nikki, please tell me that's you.
There you are. Hey, it's okay. I took care of the creatures. You're safe now. Where's your sister?
I don't know. She was right next to me. And then the lights turned off and she...
What?
I never told you she was my sister. I want to know what's going on right now.
I'm just trying to protect you guys.
Where is my sister?
I have no idea, but I'll help you find her. All right. Now, I thought I heard her down this way. Hey, wait!
Nikki? Nikki, wake up.
I see you found your sister.
You did this to her, didn't you?
Don't worry, Nessa. She's fine.
Why is there a bunch of pictures of girls upstairs?
Oh, you saw those. I guess you could call them my exes.
There aren't any creatures, are there?
Well, look who's catching on.
And the blood that was in the bathroom.
That was from the last girl that stayed here. Let's just say, things didn't work out.
My soulmate picks what decade I dress from, or what decade I eat from. I'm just gonna let him dress me. I mean, how bad can it be? Bye, Mom, I'm going to class.
Honey, you haven't dressed like that since middle school. Aw, look at you.
I wasn't wearing...
What? Oh, sweetie, did you let your soulmate dress you?
Yeah. Well, I'm not wearing this to school. Why is this not coming off?
You may not. Remove
that. You gotta
outfit.
Be kidding me. Honey, those low-rise jeans are not it. Pull them up.
Thanks, Mom.
What in the Mean Girls are you wearing?
My soulmate decided what time period I dress from, and he picked
early 2000s.
Did the Hello Kitty give it away?
Girl, we all picked the food option. What is wrong with you?
Well, how long is this gonna go on for?
Pretty sure it's until we kiss our soulmates.
What? No, that could take forever, and all my stuff are turning into things from the 2000s. I have a flip phone now.
Yikes. Sucks to be you.
Hey, Mean Girls called. They want their wardrobe back.
For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no. For the next outfit, please be present time.
The year 3000.
Oh no.
What am I wearing?
I can't go to school like this.
You may not remove the outfit.
What's up, cyborg?
You know what? Joke is on you guys, because in the year 3000, everyone is going to be dressed like this. So I'm actually ahead of the fashion trends.
Right, well, until then, guess we get to enjoy your little fashion show.
Can't wait to see what outfit her soulmate picks next. Why do you look so happy?
Because I learned I can take off these glasses, just as long as I keep them on my head.
I think you lost a lip, Jem, and you kind of looked better with the glasses on.
You gotta help me find my soulmate, because I'm not gonna be able to stop dressing in these ridiculous outfits until I kiss him.
Sorry, girl, I mean, he's out there somewhere. You'll find him eventually.
What the? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay? Please, just for the next outfit, present time, okay?
The 60s.
60s? Mom?
Honey, I don't know why you're mad. You look so cute.
Mom, this isn't cute. It's embarrassing. Please, don't make me go to school.
You have a math test today. You're going.
No way. She looks like she's straight out of Teen Beach Movie.
Hey, why haven't you been responding to my messages?
You see, I wasn't able to because my phone turned into this today.
Is that a radio? Sorry, girl.
I gotta find my soulmate.
Hey.
What?
I was talking around, and I think I know somebody who knows your soulmate.
Who?
Shh, there's no talking during the test. I'll tell you tomorrow.
Another day, another outfit. The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
The 90s would be fun. Let's try for that.
The 80s.
I'm afraid to look. Oh my gosh, this might be the worst one yet. Am I wearing roller skates? Oh, man. Mom! Can we stop with the photos for, like, 1 second, please? Because this is serious. I can't go to school like this. It's against dress code.
Can't you change into something else?
Trust me, I have tried.
You may not remove outfit.
You'll be fine, honey. Don't worry.
Okay, well, thanks for the help.
Oh, hey.
Sorry.
Watch it. Oh, wow.
Please tell me you have information about my soulmate.
I do. So recently, there's this guy who's been tweeting stuff like, have you seen this girl wearing a 3000s outfit or a 60s outfit?
Those are the outfits that I've been wearing.
Yeah, thank you, Captain Obvious. I know. Problem is, yesterday he deleted his account.
How am I even supposed to find him?
Well, I'll keep doing some more digging.
Smile.
It's not funny.
Later, loser.
You know, when I find him, he is so dead. What's he gonna do next, huh? The 70s?
Medieval times.
What?
Medieval times.
Oh, and just when I thought it couldn't get any worse, it did. Mom.
Oh, honey, smile.
Okay, Mom, please tell me you were not posting these photos on your Facebook.
Well, I was.
Mom!
But I stopped because this boy was commenting weird things and he wanted to know where you lived, so I blocked him.
Wait, Mom, that could have been my soulmate.
Oh, maybe.
Please just unblock him and message him, okay?
All right.
Okay, so I did some more digging and I found out your soulmate's name.
Oh, thank goodness, because I am so done dressing like this.
Oh, I gotta take this call.
No, no, just tell me his name right now because...
I'll be right back. Hello?
Delaney!
Wow, so we got a princess at our school now.
Could I have your crown?
No, I want it. Actually, guys, the crown really won't come off my head.
Yeah, right. Get her.
Guys, come on.
Hurry up and change me out of this outfit right now. I got 6 students after this crown.
Honey, I found your soulmate.
Caveman era.
Please tell me I'm wearing clothes.
Well, you are, but look.
Oh, what the? I can't believe this.
Honey?
No, Mom, you told me you knew my soulmate's name, so go ahead and tell me, because once I find out, he's gonna regret giving me this.
What is that sound? Sweetheart, stay still.
Please don't tell me it's what I think it is.
Try to stay calm.
Mom, just tell me everything I need to know about my soulmate. Okay, his name is Jason, and he's gonna meet me after class. Got it.
Honey, wait, that dress is so short, you could get dress coded.
You know, if they haven't dress coded me by now, I think I'm good.
Oh my gosh, is that a snake?
Yeah, that's right. Say hello to my little friend.
Ugh, please, stay back. I'm sorry for being mean. Oh, whoops.
Hey.
My apologies. I didn't mean to... It's you.
It's me. I'm your soulmate. I was the one that contacted your mom.
So you're the guy who's been picking all these crazy outfits for me?
Yeah, and actually, I gotta say, I think this one's my best work yet.
So you think this is funny?
I mean, maybe just a little bit.
Oh, that is it, you little jerk.
Oh. Jeez.
Do you have any idea how much you embarrassed me?
I'm sorry, that was never my intention. I'm just really into history. And I thought it might be fun to dress up my soulmate in the most beautiful outfits I've ever seen throughout the eras.
Damn it, that's actually kind of sweet.
I guess I got a little carried away, but you're rocking all of them. But I'm sorry.
All right, I guess in that case I can forgive you. I think now's the part where you're supposed to kiss me, so I can, you know, stop dressing like this.
Oh, well, wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rome.
Wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rome.
What did you do to me? What am I wearing?
Here, take a look.
You know what? I'm not mad at this.
See? I knew you'd like it.
Okay, you've had your fun using me as your model. Now, where's my kiss?
Come here.
You may dress freely.
Yes, finally.
Would you like to pick what era your soulmate dresses from?
What?
Hey, now wait just a minute. Guys, she's over here, and she's got a new outfit. What are you supposed to be, Medusa?
You see what I've had to put up with? So if I'm gonna get made fun of, so are you.
Wait. Seriously, you had to pick the 70s.
I mean, listen, you're pulling it off really well.
Oh my gosh, girl, is this Australian hottie your soulmate?
Yes. Yes, he is.
Do 90s, honey.
Ooh, yes.
Really, babe, you're giving me the baggiest pants ever?
Sorry, babe, but you know, I gotta have a little revenge.
Guess I'll deserve it.
Really, guys? You got me a paint set for my birthday?
Sweetheart,
that is a special paint set.
This thing doesn't even come with a paintbrush.
press a color.
Okay.
What is 13 times 379?
4,927.
Excuse me?
What the? I believe that's the answer. 4927.
That's right.
Oh, what the hell?
You didn't use a calculator. How did you...
This power is making me super smart.
Want to ditch class and go to the mall?
Yeah, but the probability of us getting caught is like 80%.
I'll take my chances, Einstein. Let's go to the American Girl store.
Okay. Aw, look at the cute girl and her doll.
Hey, kid, did you know that American Girl dolls were invented in 1986?
I think I know more about American Girl dolls than you do,
you never listen any American Girl said.
Pick a color. I think I'm gonna pick red today. Oh, I'm gonna fail this test.
Hey, chill. Whoa.
What?
Are you by any chance wanting to become a doctor?
How do you know that?
Yeah, you know what? I just had this feeling, and I would not sweat that test if I were you. You're gonna be just fine.
I heard you could see the future.
Sorry, I really don't know what you're talking about. Actually, give me your hand. What did you say your name was?
Adrian. Why?
Well, you could have this back. And just, stay away from me.
Please tell me my future.
Fine, but you're the last one I'm doing today.
No pomegranates. No pomegranates. No. No, 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 no pomegranates.
What? What did you see?
On Wednesdays, we wear pink.
Sweetheart, Fluffy needs a bath.
No way, that dog does not like me.
Yes, she does.
See? You see?
Hold her!
No, no, no. Aw. Why did you never do this to me before? Hey, Darren, I think you left your phone in class.
Aw, jeez, thanks. I love you.
What?
Yeah, will you please be my girlfriend?
Yes. I mean, yes. I think this power makes anyone I touch fall in love with me.
Sweetheart, I brought the team over for dinner. Please shake everyone's hand. Introduce yourself.
Oh, no, I don't think that's a good idea.
Too stuck up to shake our hands?
No, it's not that. I just...
That's rude, bruh.
You know what? Fine. Nice to meet you. Why are you guys looking at me like that?
Okay, pick a babysitter.
A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those?
I need someone who can protect you while I'm away.
From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the seal.
You do realize it's not the animal seal. You know what? Never mind.
Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that. And you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
Uh-huh, they don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait!
Just, FYI, you're putting on her diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this...
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet. Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Shh, it's gonna be okay.
Sarah!
Are you okay?
No, there was a scary guy outside my window.
What?
Your security has been compromised.
What is going on?
Listen, there's a reason your mother hired me to watch over you guys. I'll explain.
So let me get this straight. Our dad was a spy, and now the bad guys that were after him are after us?
Yes. They're after a stolen laptop your dad had retrieved before he died. Somebody tried to break in today, but I'm gonna protect you guys, I promise. You guys need to wear these.
What does this do?
It's a tracking bracelet.
Will this help keep us safe?
Yes, it's so I can keep track of you.
Is this yours? I found it in Dad's office.
Sadie, you know you're not supposed to be down there, and this isn't mine. Wait a minute, didn't Neff the babysitter say that the bad guys were after a stolen laptop? Do you hear that sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls.
Do you hear that beeping sound?
Yeah, I hear it.
Hello, girls. Don't be scared. Just give me the laptop.
No.
Maybe this will change your mind.
Susie!
You let her go!
Let go of her!
Sadie!
Come here! Give me the laptop now.
Okay, okay, just take it.
Finally.
You have what you want, now let them go.
I don't think so. Take them to the other room.
No! Sadie, are you okay?
Yeah.
Don't worry, the babysitter, he's gonna save us.
Do you mean this babysitter?
Neff!
No one can save you now.
Sadie, I think I can get free, but I need you to make the baby cry.
Okay.
Why is she crying?
She hates that sound.
Hey, you!
Is that a charger? What are you gonna do with that, huh?
Well, let's try this.
Oh, my eye!
I'm scared.
It's gonna be alright. Let's get you free. Neff, come on, wake up!
What happened?
The bad guys, they got the laptop and...
What is going on? Girls, stay back. You think you can fight? You're not gonna bother them ever again.
Go, Neff! Go, Neff! Kick his ass!
Where did you learn how to say that?
I don't know.
Thank you for protecting my girls.
Of course, Miss Lane. Those men shouldn't be bothering them anymore.
Wait, Neff, you're not leaving us now, are you?
Can you please just stay a little bit longer?
Girls.
Please.
As long as it's okay with your mother.
I guess it would be nice to have a man around the house. All right, it's fine with me.
Yay!